Welcome to KickStart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new line of NITRA pneumatic modular valves. Now, Automation Direct started carrying pneumatic products over a year ago, and our customers have been asking for more and more pneumatics so that we can become your one-stop shop. So what we have here are called modular control valves. These are a three-way, three-port poppet valve, two-position, single solenoid, with a normally open or normally closed spring return. And these come in a 12-volt DC, a 24-volt DC, or 120-volt AC coils. Now, if you're mounting these, they have panel mount holes, and we'll zoom in on that in a second. Or if you want to use a manifold, I'll let you zoom in right now. And you can see here, you can panel mount the manifold, or on the back, it's got clips for den rail. And that's what we've done with this one. While you're zoomed in, here's the holes for panel mount in a single, LED for indication, and also the manual operator button. Now these can be wired a couple of different ways. If you're using them individually, you can use the flying leads like these, and they come with the leads. Or if you're using a manifold, you can use the nice DB9 zip link cable like what we've got here. And it makes wiring multiple valves so much easier. Now these manifolds you can get in a couple of different sizes. So take a look at them on our website. Now these are all made in the USA. There's no need for fittings because they all come with 4mm push-to-connect tube fittings, and they're very small and lightweight and need minimum tools to require installation. I'm going to show you real quick. I've got a 4-port manifold here. Just added a second one. And since we're not populating the whole manifold, you have to put in blanking plates like what I just did there. So this one's ready to go other than wiring it up. These all come with a 2-year warranty. There's a total of 15 new part numbers with these valves, manifolds, and cables in this lineup. And you can find the agency approvals and specs for these modular pneumatic valves on our website at www.automationdirect.com. And don't forget, we sell all kinds of other pneumatic parts such as tubing, fittings, valves, cylinders, hoses, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more KickStart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use these products in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.